मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू टुडे क्लास. दिस इज योर थर्ड लेसन. द लेसन नेम इज ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड कम्युनिकेशंस. सो इन दिस लेसन वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट एंड मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशंस एंड ह्यूमन नीड. सो ट्रांसपोर्ट इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट इन अवर लाइफ. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, वी वॉन्ट गो एनी अदर प्लेस, मीन्स वेयर विल हाउ विल गो. सो थ्रू ट्रांसपोर्ट ओनली वी आर मूविंग वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस. So not only human being, not only human beings, even the animals and goods means the things also moved one place to another place with the help of transport. The means of transport kept changing with time, and early humans traveled on foot. So at the time not inventions of wheels, so they traveled on foot. அவங்க காலில் தான் நடந்து போனாங்க. அந்த லேட்டர் they started inventions of wheel, cart. They find different transport like roadways, railways, waterways and airways. So these are called different types of transport, and the transport help us to save our time and reach the place properly and proper time. So this is a helpful of transport. And first one, roadways. The road are important means of transport in our countries. Depending on the materials used to make them, they classified into two categories. The roads in towns and cities are metalled. So metals appina namba tar road appin solluvom namba. These are permanent or pukka roads made out of metals like cement and tar. So metal roads appina vandu it is made up of the cement and tar, and and can be used around the year. Unmetalled roads are temporary or kucha roads made of mud and materials that are not very long lasting. First one, metal road means this is made with the materials like cement and tar. This is a permanent and unmetalled appina vandu so mud road appin solluvom namba. So this is not long lasting. So if at rainy times means it is too difficult. Okay, so there are roads that connect important towns and cities. The roads are helps to connect various states and various cities, and there are they are called highways. The highways are of two kinds. One is national highways and another one is called state highways. Okay, so national highways, this is a short form of NH. They connect state capitals, big cities and towns across the countries. National highways appina vandu idena edhu connect pannudhu appina vandu it's connect one state to another states, one cities to another cities across our Indian country. This is called national highways. And state highways appina vandu these are road that important cities, towns, district within the state, and connect national highways or highways on neighboring states. So this is connect one state to another state. Okay, so this is the importance of state highways. It's connect one cities and towns, even the districts. For example, Tamil Nadu is one of a state. So inside the state, which district, so many districts are there. For now I am in Trichy, I want to go Madurai. Okay, so this state highways helps Trichy to and we will go to Madurai. Okay, even we can travel one district to another district, cities also we can travel through this state highways. So dear students, so learn this topic. Thank you.